In Washington today, President Palin announced the nomination of two Supreme Court justices to replace Justices Ruth Bader Ginsburg and John Paul Stevens. The Senate Judiciary Committee is set to commence confirmation.
Stop! No! Stop, Sam! Probably have your charger.
The Row Effect started off as music for a score, actually, to my twin brother Kyle's film. The film is actually about a dilemma called the Row Effect, which is a hypothetical that posits that if everyone who chooses to abort children does, and people that choose to have their kids have their children, that when a certain amount of time passes and these things come up or this issue comes up to be voted on again, then it's going to be a landslide victory for people that are not pro-choice, because those people have had their kids and passed on their ideals. In the reality that Kyle created, you have to tell who the father is if you decide that you want to get an abortion.
If you want to have an abortion, we have to have the father's legal consent.
We wanted to try and create a soundscape that referenced all the dynamics. You know, I wanted to create a melody that was, on the surface, it seemed like a beautiful melody or something that was captivated, but it seems like it's doing a nice thing, like the father. But really, it's what it's actually up to is very corrosive and corruptive to this beautiful young person.
Let me get going.
It's strange because it's a song in two parts, because when we composed the song, we just composed it one way. The melody stops and the guitar continues. And when my brother heard it, he said that he could feel an undercurrent of loss, and he didn't necessarily know if he wanted that to be highly prevalent in his film, so we nixed the song for the film. But the more I listened to it and the more I went in and reinvestigated the composition, I realized that there were a lot of great attributes to it, so I decided to continue to write. Matthew and I decided that what we wanted to do is we wanted to create another side of the composition that erased the dilemma. The melody happens, then the guitar continues, and then the song stops in the middle. And when the song stops in the middle, then we play the song backwards as to erase the dilemma from existing. There's so many things, so many layers to that composition, but those are all of the ones that are coming to mind right now. So I hope you can hear all those things when you listen to the composition. All right.